you, Rick. Selling a gun to a hitman is the same as pulling the trigger.
It's also the same as doing nothing. If Krumbopulous Michael wants someone dead, there's not a lot anyone can do to stop him. That's why he does it for a living. Now excuse me, it's time to thrash your Roy School.